Louise Molony here on Magic Chilled. So happy to be sitting with Victoria Grant. Hi, Victoria.
Hi.
How are you?
Very well. Thanks for having me.
You are a well-known hat designer and you've dressed some incredibly trendy heads in your career. And you're also going to be designing my bra for Walk the Walk. Of course, we're going to be involved. It's going to be the 20th Moonwalk. So it's a great thing to be involved with. What made you want to be a part of Walk the Walk this year?
I met the lovely Harriet Thorpe, who's very involved with the charity, and she invited me to design a bra for Jennifer Saunders for the Absolutely Fabulous. You know, Harriet's very passionate and obviously cares deeply about the cause, and I just found her energy really infectious, and I wanted to be able to help and be involved and just support and celebrate everybody else's support for such an important cause. Yeah, I'm really delighted to have been asked, and I can't wait to design you something fabulous.
I cannot wait either. And of course, we've met before because we met at the Walk launch a few months ago,
Yeah. Which
I'd completely forgotten about. But that, I know what you mean. That really kind of riled me up and got me really passionate about the event as well.
Yeah.
And meeting Nina, who obviously is the head of the charity.
Yes.
She's been through breast cancer herself.
Yeah.
It really just gets you going, doesn't it?
It does. It's very inspiring and heartwarming to see people coming together over anything. And obviously when it's something so important that it affects so many people. It's nice to be able to sort of invest in anything that you have to share. And obviously my creativity is just one thing that I can input. And it's nice to be able to put it to a bit of use.
How do you think we're going to work together over the next few weeks? Or what do you need from me or anything like that? What are we going to be doing?
Well, when I'm designing for anyone, the first and most important thing for me is just to get a little bit under their skin and into their character and find out what makes you tick and what makes you happy.
Mm-hmm.
Design something obviously specifically for you. So I want to kind of draw out what your desires are and have a bit of fun in creating something that feels important.
I can't wait to do that. We're definitely doing that off camera, by the way. My deepest, darkest desires. Victoria, thank you so much for coming in today. I can't wait to work with you.
Pleasure. Looking forward. Thank you.